If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes up and down the produce aisle. Have we got a show for you? Broccoli, celery, gotta be
VeggieTales.
Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen
VeggieTales.
Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour
VeggieTales. There's never, ever, ever, ever a finished show like VeggieTales. There's never, ever, ever, ever a finished show like VeggieTales. It's time for VeggieTales.
For Silly Songs with Laddie, the part of the show where Laddie comes out and sings a silly song. Laddie will be performing the traditional Argentinian ballad, The Dance of the Cucumber, in its original Spanish. Bob the Tomato will translate.
Miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber. See how he moves. Like a lion. Chasing a mouse.
Miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber.
It's suave his
movimiento. Oh, how smooth his motion. Like butter on a
pelón.
Bald monkey.
Miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber.
Los vegetales.
All the vegetables envy their friend, wishing to dance as he.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Baila, baila.
Dance, dance, yeah.
Miren el tomate.
Look at the tomato.
No es triste.
Isn't it sad?
No puede bailar.
He can't dance.
Pobre tomate.
Poor tomato.
Él desearía poder bailar como el pepino.
He wishes he could dance like the cucumber.
Libre y suavemente.
Free and smooth.
Pero no puede danzar.
But he can't. Okay, stop the music. What do you mean I can't dance? I can dance. Well, what about Uncle Louie's polka party? Didn't you see me dancing at Uncle Louie's polka party?
No comprendo.
No comprendo? I'll show you no comprendo.
Mom, Dad, look over here. Get a picture of me next to the cucumber in authentic Argentinian garb.
Okay, Junior, but we better hurry. I think the dwarves have your mother confused with someone else. Say peas.
Peas.
Escuchen al pepino.
Listen to the cucumber.
Oigan su
Hear
fuerte.
His strong voice. Like a lion.
Listo a
about to eat.
Escuchen al pepino.
Listen to the cucumber.
Dulce es
How
su canto.
Sweet his voice.
Sorbo
the breath
garganta.
From his throat
Parece
is like a chorus trina. Of little birdies.
Escuchen al
Listen
pepino.
To the cucumber.
Los
All
vegetales.
The vegetables. Envy their friend, wishing to sing as he.
Pepino
singing
cantador,
cucumber,
pepino
singing
cantador,
cucumber,
pepino
singing
cantador,
cucumber, sing,
canta
sing,
ya.
Yeah.
Escuchen al tomate.
Listen to the tomato.
No es triste.
Isn't it sad?
Él no puede cantar.
He can't sing.
Pobre tomate.
Poor tomato.
Él desearía poder cantar.
He wishes he could sing.
Fuerte y luce como el pepino.
Strong and sweet like the cucumber.
Pero no puede.
But he can't.
Ni siquiera dar un sorbido.
Can't even whistle. All right, that's it, señor. Come over here and let me sing you a song.
Adios, amigos.
This has been Silly Songs with Laddie. Tune in next time to hear Laddie sing.
Bob is really angry. I hope he doesn't catch me. It's so hard to run with the sombrero on my head.
Good morning, George. How are you? I hope you're feeling fine. I'd love to stay and talk, but it's almost 8 o'clock and I haven't got the time.
Well, now you are in trouble. Your time card is a wreck. It's almost 8:02. I'll tell Nezzer that you're late and he'll take it from your check.
Yes, Mr. Lunt.
Oh, yes, we work real hard at the chocolate factory.
Excuse me, Mr. Lunt, but I've got an injury.
Now get back on the line. You'll be just fine. With all this work to do, we've got no time for sympathy. We used to be so happy.
We used to laugh and run.
Now there's no time to play, cause we gotta work on it, and it isn't very fun.
I'm Rex.
I'm Chex.
I'm Benny.
We work here in the plant. We'd like to take a break, for goodness sake. But Mr. Nezzer says,
you can't!
We all need a vacation. Our schedule is a bear. We're getting very tired, but stopping gets us fired, so we'll have to stay right here. Because we work real hard at the chocolate factory. We start at 8 and we don't get lunch till 3. We work the whole week through to make a buck or two, so we can send them home to our families.
Think of me every day, hold tight to what I say, and I'll be close to you even from far away. Know that wherever you are, it is never too far. If you think of me, I'll be with you.
No. That wherever you are, it is never too far. If you think of me, I'll be with you. Think of me every day, hold tight to what I say, and I'll be close to you, even far, far away. Know that wherever you are, it is never too far. If you think of me, I'll be with you.
I've tried to be patient, I've tried to be kind. Can you tell me what the trouble is? Am I losing my mind? Now I didn't ask for much, just one simple little thing. Didn't ask you to part the waters, I just wanted to hear you sing. I gave you hats, I gave you ties, I let you eat my bunnies. And this is how you repay me? Come on boys, do you think that's funny? Well now at last, your fate is sealed, you're paying for your crime. But to show you what kind of guy I am, I'll ask you one more time. Will you or will you not sing the song?
Now kids, we're gonna sing along with one of my favorite songs, the Bunny Song.
Monsieur Bob, we have not said pasta sing the Bunny Song.
Oh, thank you for pointing that out, Jean-Claude. But this is the new and improved Bunny Song. This is the one we're supposed to sing.
I see.
The bunny, whoa, I ate the bunny. I didn't eat my soup or my bread, just the bunny. The bunny, the bunny, oh, I love the bunny. But now I feel sick in the head from the bunny. I didn't eat my salad, I didn't eat my steak. I had too much candy, got a tummy ache. I need important, and I. Listen here, girls. Oh no.
The bunny, the bunny. Whoa, I ate the bunny. I didn't eat my soup or my bread. Just the bunny. The bunny, the bunny. Oh, I love the bunny. But now I feel sick in the head. From the
beautiful.
It's why she tells me what I need to know.
I got a lot of respect for that woman.
But sometimes when I'm playing with a buddy or two, they're doing things you know I'm not supposed to do.
Do you go along, even though the things they do are wrong?
I remember stand up for what you believe in. But
he's the one to back you up.
Church and Sunday school, just check it out. The Bible tells us what it's all about.
Oh, you know that's right.
So if you have a question, go ask your dad, and he can tell you if a thing is good or bad. You'll make their day.
Uh-huh.
If you remember what your parents say,
what they say,
they told us stand up for what you believe in.
God, he's the one to back you up.
Time for Silly Songs with Laddie, the part of the show where Laddie comes out and sings a silly song. One day, while talking with Dr. Archibald, Laddie confronts one of his deepest fears.
If my lips ever left my mouth, packed a bag and headed south, that'd be too bad. I'd be so sad.
I see, that'd be too bad. You'd be so sad.
That'd be too bad.
Alrighty.
If my lips fed adios, I don't like you, I think you're gross, that'd be too bad. I might get mad.
That'd be too bad, you might get mad.
That'd be too bad.
Fascinating.
If my lip moved to Duluth, left a mess and took my tooth, that'd be too bad. I'd call my dad.
Oh dear, that'd be too bad, you'd call your dad.
That'd be too bad.
Did you say your father? Fascinating! So what you're saying is, if your lips left you,
That'd be too bad. I'd be so sad. I might get mad. I'd call my dad. That'd be too bad.
That'd be too bad.
That'd be too bad.
Why?
'Cause I love my life. Needy bap bop beedy bop boom. Eeby da bop boom. Bada boom bop. Yabba da bop dee ba bop boom.
My, this is more serious than I thought. Laddy, what do you see here?
That looks like a lip.
What about this?
It's a lip.
And this?
It's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 it's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 it's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 lip.
Laddy, tell me about your childhood.
When I was just 2 years old, I left my lips out in the cold and they turned blue. What could I do?
Oh dear, they turned blue. What could you do?
Oh, they turned blue.
I see.
On the day I got my tooth, I had to kiss my great Aunt Ruth. She had a beard, and it felt weird.
My, my, she had a beard, and it felt weird?
She had a beard.
Oh.
10 days after I turned 8, got my lips stuck in a cake. My friends all laughed, and I just stood there until the fire department came and broke the lock with the crowbar, and I had to spend the next 6 weeks in lip rehab with this kid named Oscar who got stung by a bee right on the lip, and we couldn't even talk to each other until the 5th week because both of our lips were so swollen, and when he did start speaking, he just spoke Polish, and I only knew like 3 words in Polish, except now I know 4 because Oscar taught me the word for lip, usta.
Your friends all laughed. Usta. How do you spell that?
I don't know.
So what you're saying is that when you were young...
They turned blue, what could I do? She had a beard and it felt weird. My friends all laughed. Whoop-da!
I'm confused.
I love my lips! Have I ever told you how I feel about my nose?
Oh, look at the time!
Just be plain old me.
Oh, yes. Well, I suppose. But have you seen Goliath? Why, he's
big, but God's bigger. And when I think of him, that's when I figure.
With his help, little guys can do big things.
With his help, I know I can do big things.
With his help, little guys can do big things too.
Into. Oh dear.
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Laddie, the part of the show where Laddie comes out and sings a silly song. Joining Laddie are Pa Grape and Mr. Lunt, who together make up the infamous gang of scallywags, the pirates who don't do anything.
We are the pirates who don't do anything. We just stay home and lie around. And if you ask us to do anything, we'll just tell you we don't do anything.
Well, I've never been to Greenland, and I've never been to Denver, and I've never buried treasure in St. Louis or St. Paul, and I've never been to Moscow, and I've never been to Tampa, and I've never been to Boston in the fall.
We're the pirates who don't do anything. We just stay home and lie around. And if you ask us to do anything, we'll just tell you
we don't do anything. And I never hoist the mainstay, and I never swab the poop deck, and I never veer to starboard, cause I never sail at all. And I've never walked the gangplank, and I've never owned a parrot, and I've never been to Boston in the fall.
We're the pirates who don't do anything. We just stay home and lie around. And if you ask us to do anything, we'll just tell you we don't do anything. Well, I've never plucked a rooster, and I'm not too good at ping pong, and I've never thrown my mashed potatoes up against the wall, and I've never kissed a chipmunk, and I've never gotten head lice, and I've never been to Boston in the fall.
Huh? What are you talking about? What's a rooster and mashed potatoes have to do with being a pirate?
Hey, that's right. We're supposed to sing about piratey things.
And who's ever kissed a chipmunk? That's just nonsense! Why even bring it up? Am I right? What do you think?
I think you look like Captain Crunch.
Huh? No, I don't.
Do too.
Do not.
You're making me hungry.
That's it. You're walking the plank.
Says who?
Says the cabin. That's who?
Oh, yeah? Aye, aye, Captain Crunch.
Berg!
Yikes! And I've never licked a spark plug, and I've never sniffed a stink bug, and I've never painted daisies on a big red rubber ball, and I've never bathed in yogurt, and I don't look good in leggings.
You just don't get it.
And we've never been to Boston in the fall.
Pass the chips. Who's got the remote control?
Here it is. Time for Geraldo.
It's definitely time for Wapna.
Oh, I don't like this show.
Hey, look! I found a quarter.
Hi, Junior. How was your day today? My plate! My Art Bugatti Limited Edition Collector's Plate! What happened to it?
Well, it's Laura's fault. She broke the plate. I tried to stop her. She said she had to demonstrate her apple chopper. The apple chopper worked just great, but chopped her through your bowling plate. It's Laura's fault. She broke the plate. It's true. And that's the tale I have to tell to you.
Oh, my. If that's what you say happened, then, well, I trust you, Junior.
Actually, Laura didn't break the plate. It was Lenny.
Her brother?
Yep, that's right. Lenny broke the plate. I'll tell you the whole story.
It's Lenny's fault he broke the plate. He's very naughty. Just how was I to know he hated Art Bugatti? He gave it to a crocodile who chewed it up for quite a while. It's Lenny's fault he broke the plate. It's true.
And that's the tale I have to tell to you.
Larrabot, out of sight.
that hero!
It's time?
It's time? Did he just say it's time?
We didn't have a lot of fun in the desert. We didn't have a lot of fun in the sand. We'll saddle up your cow and go behind us now.
Because we're going to the promised land.
For years I've eaten nothing but manna. A dish that is filling but bland.
But now we're on our way.
I'll have a cheese souffle.
Because we're going to the promised land. In the promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great, oh, we can hardly wait, 'cause we're going to the promised land.
The dining was losey with Moses, but we'll be feasting with Josh in command.
I'd like a taco, please, and some pinos and cheese,
because we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great, oh, we can hardly wait, 'cause we're going to the promised land. And in the promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We'll have our fill from the grill as much as we can stand. It'll be so great,
with waffles on my plate,
'cause we're going to the promised land.
I hear it's flowing with milk and honey.
Sounds sticky.
'Cause we're going to the promised land. Yeah, we're going to the promised land. 'Cause we're going to the promised land.
Ahem. The Lord have given this land to us. No need to fuss. He knows what he's doing. We know that he will take care of us if we will follow him. Now everyone, sing together.
The Lord has given this land to us. No need to fuss. He knows what he's doing. We know that he will take care of us if we will follow him.
What are you doing?
We're going to knock your wall down.
By walking around in circles?
Yes.
Oh, that's a great idea. You go ahead and keep walking.
Keep walking, but you won't knock down our wall. Keep walking, but she isn't gonna fall. It's plain to see, your brains are very small. To think walking will be knocking down our wall.
You silly little pickle. You silly little peas. You think that walking around will bring this city to its knees? The awesome powers of this wall we've clearly demonstrated. Ah! But out here in the hot, hot sun, perhaps you're dehydrated?
Ah, pity them, Philippe.
Ah, mais oui, Jean-Claude, mais oui. Won't you join me in my irritating little song?
It would be an honor.
Keep walking, but you won't knock down our wall. Keep walking,
but she isn't gonna fall.
It's plain to see, your brains are very small. To think walking will be knocking down our wall. Keep walking, but you won't knock down our wall. Keep walking, but she isn't gonna fall. It's plain to see, your brains are very small. To think walking will be knocking down our wall. It's plain to see.
Given this land to us, nor need to fuss.
a lousy day to wear my contact.
And in a promised land, it's gonna be so grand. We're gonna march through the streets walking hand in hand. It'll be so great, no, we don't have to wait, 'cause we're going to the promised land. Yeah, we're going to the promised land.
Does anyone have any saline?
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Laddie, the part of the show where Laddie comes out and sings a silly song. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Laddie the Cucumber presents in a sequential image stereophonic multimedia event, the Song of the Saboo.
About a boy. A song about a little boy and his saboos. A song about a little boy and his three saboos. The little boy who had a sick saboo, a sad saboo, and a mute saboo. And also a hippo. This is me at the airport. This is my Aunt Ruth. This is me at a bullfight. This is me fighting a bull. This is me and the bull. This is me and the bull, and I think that's the bull's cousin. He's a saboo.
Hold it! You call this a multimedia event? This is a slide projector and a bedsheet. And what on earth is a saboo, anyway?
It's kind of like a cow. See?
Yes. Well, very good. This could be interesting. Carry on.
Saboo, sing it with me. Saboo,
saboo.
Boy is riding with Saboo.
Boy is riding with Saboo.
Into town in his canoe.
Into town in his canoe.
Sick Saboo is rowing and sneezing. Achoo moo moo, achoo moo moo, achoo moo moo, achoo moo 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 moo.
Achoo moo moo, 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 achoo moo moo moo.
Hippo chewing on bamboo.
Hippo chewing on bamboo.
Kissy boy and three Saboo.
Kissy boy and three Saboo.
Sad Saboo is rowing and crying. Boo moo moo, boo moo moo, boo moo moo, boo moo 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 moo.
Hippo seen by
Mutabu. Hippo seen by
Mutabu.
Tries to tell the other two.
Tries to tell the other two.
Mutabu is waving and grunting.
See them? Is the poor mute Saboo successful in communicating the imminent danger to the other passengers? Is the boy injured? Why is the sad Saboo sad? Is the canoe wood or aluminum? This is quite disappointing. I'm going to have to speak to Bob about this.
Oh, look! A Saboo!
Saboo!
No, wait. That's a water buffalo.
No more song about Saboo.
I want my money back.
Yeah, that'd be good.
And so what we have learned applies to our lives today. God has a lot to say in his book. You see, we know that God